When he looked into her eyes, he learned the most important part of the language that all the world spoke. The language that everyone on Earth was capable of understanding in their heart. It was love.
Kind of mentioned the elephant in the room. It's not kind of what we envisioned originally. We're not in Colorado, you know. I'm sorry your families can't be here. And right now, the hands that you guys are holding, they're young and smooth. And I truly hope you get to hold them one day when they're old and wrinkly. Because that would only mean that you'd have so many great memories together. I hope you get to hold those hands for a lifetime.
Sarah, Julie?
Keenan.
Some days, in your life, my life, my memory. The memories I love, all start with you.
In our beginning, one of the greatest forces on Earth, the Atlantic Ocean, tries to separate us and
fail. Wherever we go together.
That no matter where we are, as long as we're together, we are home.
I gotta keep love a verb.
You showed me through your actions that love is a verb.
I promise to build this home, to raise children who are kind and bearing like you. To teach them to dance and laugh just like you, and to fill this home with love and joy. I love you, Sarah.
I love you, my
hand,
my heart,
and
my love.
I give you this ring because my love for you is true.
If my love for you is true,
wherever you go with this ring,
wherever you go with this ring,
I will be there too. You, Sarah, take Keegan to be your lawfully wedded husband. You may kiss the bride.
You may kiss the bride.